Introducing the Pink Fong Baby Shark Sing and Snuggle Plush. It's so soft and cuddly, your child won't want to put it down, day or night. It even comes with a special play mask for peekaboo fun or sleepy snuggles. First, power on. The switch is located underneath, and the volume can be adjusted by sliding the switch to the high or low volume settings. The Sing and Snuggle Plush has two modes, which change depending on which fin you press. Day mode and night mode. With interactive light sensor technology, Baby Shark will respond differently in each mode. This is how it can detect if it's in a lit room or a dark room. That's also how Baby Shark knows when its mask is on or off when you play peekaboo. To sing along to the Baby Shark song in day mode, press the day mode fin, and Baby Shark will start singing.
Baby Shark, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee, Baby Shark, dee-dee-dee.
Press again, and Baby Shark will stop singing. To play peekaboo, place the play mask over Baby Shark's eyes.
Where are you?
Remove it to listen for Baby Shark's fun reactions.
Peekaboo,
I see you.
To switch to night mode, press Baby Shark's night mode fin.
I'm tired.
Cover Baby Shark's eyes with the play mask or turn the lights off to play the Goodnight Baby Shark Lullaby.
Baby Shark.
Baby Shark's top fin will light up with a soothing nightlight glow to help your child fall asleep. After lullaby ends, the fin will continue to glow for 3 minutes. If the Sing and Snuggle Plush starts to sound irregular or repeats itself, it's time to change the batteries. You will need a Phillips screwdriver to remove the battery compartment cover and install 2 AAA batteries. Sing all day and snuggle up at night with the Pink Fong Baby Shark Sing and Snuggle Plush by Wowie.